Light of sister sun does glow against her face, so she does show the way for travelers through the night. From sun to moon, reflect the light. Her shaded side is cool and dry, This darker half could tell you why she draws the seas up on the shores, creating form from naught before. She drives us mad when she shines full and sits our rivers by her pool. Lunacy goaded by her doing, empowered by her. And our undoing. Oh!
Are lured in 40 nights to sun. Light with a halo. Light. We can, Nina. Light like our own, twinkling and soft, like those in the heavens, sparkling along.
How do you know this?
How do I know this? Don't you like
light?
Sure, I like light. Then let us not fight.
I draw the archers for down flight. Let fly this arrow through the night. Let not the spear of vengeance fly, but Cupid's arrow to make love fly.
Make love to men?
A waste of my time, energy, and power. And me in my prime. Prime?
Magic, my friend. That door's half shut.
Disturbs out of good Mother Earth, who voraciously curbs any needless expulsion of plants from her dirt. I'd far rather heal than ever.
Thank you. that your life is Melodia. It strikes me as true that it would be odious. I hear you like men. I hear that you don't.
It's not that I don't. It's just that I won't set myself up to mate with a drone. I'll keep my magic and live on my own.
When we unite with the gypsy kings, that's when we'll sprout fairy wings. Our magic will flourish. We fairies will reign. The world will be set right. All will gain.
He'll want your power to know the skies, to use the stars, but without the ties. Are there streams through planets? The ebbs and flows of every life is one. We chose to know the universe through our souls. To know the world is one and whole, not bits and pieces, divided by minds, rebuilt, sorted, and categorized as fines.
Espoused, no drone. You know that well.
I'm bent on no lackey. Your fears I'll quell.
Imagine him dark. Bearded he'd be. A gypsy king who believes that we spring from the earth. The earth is our mother. He worships the goddess above another.
Lingula. Sap your will!
Sap your will! Don't reveal our secrets, our magic will smash. No wonder we're in it, is our power like ash.
Heavenly orbs, from whence did that flow?
What is it, pray? I'd like to know.
The land of do you recall?
Thank you. following. Find me an empire. Build me up.
Points flat.
world and never did swerve, 'twould eventually approach your very own back. Revealing far more than a counterattack.
Help me, someone! Help me, please! In the name of the goddess! And all that she sees!
A sign? Oh,
what brings you here?
I fled from the king, my husband-to-be! Unsightly, warted and old. I was a commodity to be bought and sold.
No.
My parents saw how it would strengthen their hold on a parcel of land. So the old king was told he had me for keeps, but not with a dowry. My sire sold me off without bonus of jewelry, land, or treasure to the old king troll. Somehow I'm related to the hideous school. Cousin Bryce removed.
We royals often are of one historic family, a lineage gone far to better the world, protect the rubble, the folk low-born.
But I broke their bubble. Bolted I did, escaped in the night before wedding day. I fled in a fright. Princess at large, unloosed and free, not to be joined like a mare to a steed. Men!
Ah, men!
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 Men! Men!
Man has intellect and a great big
these problems. From what do they stem?
Envy.
Avarice.
Gluttony.
Lust. Anger, pride. Sloth is a must. As the forests continue to fall to the men, to those who need teak and mahogany to build their empires, their roads, their fields well tilled, without any plan to replace the old wood. I'm wounded to think that one species could drive all the rest to total extinction. But, that's called ego. Man's sole distinction is put him on top and run him the game. Obliterate, entry, take over.
Let me tell you what's happened, in case there's something you didn't get. The original fairies, the archer, and the gardener, are all that's left of the fairy world. They see that the outside real world is a mess. You see it, don't you? The goddess knows they could set the world straight. She has faith in the fairies. Now maybe she could help them, but she's too busy being infatuated. Then, from the messy outside real world, comes first a delirious empress, discarded from her empire. Then, a queen, a runaway from her arranged marriage in the real world. Now, simply because the demon suggested it, the original fairies initiate these royal newcomers as fairies. Well, since then, and after much fairy time, the Empress has designs to rule the woodland. The archer and the gardener go along with her, humor the old girl, did as she wished, but they tired of the game, threw her over. Chaos prevailed for a time. And this was fine for the archer and the gardener. It's a natural state, and an enjoyable one. But not for the empress and queen, who come from the empirical world, where order is maintained at the expense of bloodshed, violence, militia. And they were stacked at the top of the order, apart from maybe an emperor or a king. Since the Empress has been overthrown, the Queen and the Empress have been inseparable. The Archer and the Gardener have nearly forgotten their quest and have become, well, dull. And then there's tension between the original fairies and the fairy initiates. I thought it was easy. The goddess and the satyr are still hanging. The moon continues her thing. Oh, and there's something you should know about the moon. Before she left the earth to live in the skies, she was the keeper of immortality. Her hubby, jealous of her charm, her magic, quarreled with her. She left him to live as the moon, dispensing her magic. Only to women. Of course, the goddess and the moon have a special thing. The moon acts as sort of a mirror in which the goddess can view earthly activities.
Thank you. armies never grow old, no bloodshot eyes of me, no sagging flesh, no hairy growth, no double chin nor knee.
Our virtues fly by nothing, no blemish would detract.
Our whole platoon impeccable, the life he does retract. Beauty, 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 yet what they all do say. We dazzle them, we blind them, we do just as we may. Hey, beauty, 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 it's what they all do say. We dazzle them, we blind them, we do just as we may.
Empire. Build her up! have a fight. Omnipotent nations, with exploding power, have too much dread of final hour. So do the wood nymphs check their ire. To avoid disaster is their desire.
Queen! Queen! Queen!
Yeah. You started your story, then got sidetracked. You had babies galore. Your power then flapped.
Oh, my girls grew to women. I taught them to dance. They were cultured and charming. Leave nothing to chance. Each married wisely, if not her first choice.
You married each off without hearing her voice. You married each off without hearing her voice. I've been betrayed. Bow for her head.
Huh? A blessing?
Yes, the executioner I call. I call my ladies in waiting. No, oh my God, where's my therapist?
Therapist?
I want my lawyer. I've been duped.
I'm all mothered out. I'm pooped.
I want my lawyer.
Is the woodland now? Royal violence over a domestic row?
I'm not just the ace to do the job. From the attorney, barrister, advocate, mug.
The goddess, ahoy! But what buzzes alongside?
Her shadow.
Her presence.
Her evil, dark side.
A nasty black robe?
On that pure white post.
It looks to me like a little black ghost.
My Virginia Cross. What did you think? I'm simple, monotonous, good to the brink.
Take their lives?
better you scat. There's fun to be had.
Judge with me, Red.
Judge with us.
Don't name it harm. Think of sport in its sense. You could be a magistrate. Call me your lordship.
You're too humble, friend. Can't we say worship?
Your most holy smut mush.
Lordship will do. It's much better not to gush.
Will you sit here?
May council commence. Your plot will ruin you. Quit your pretense.
Let this unwind as it must do. Queen, state your case and utter it.
I've been duped by the Empress, who made like my mother, and then told the truth. She duped her own daughters. Archer and Gardner, do you see what she is? An insult to women, and an ally of his.
We expanded the empire by marrying off daughters.
Marrying off daughters.
Marrying off daughters.
Marrying off daughters.
These fairies are stealing. Her health is at stake.
Gardner does simmer. The queen's not awake. Calm down the gardener, along with the archer.
You can't cap the queen unless you can start her.
Getting good.
Oh, this is awful.
This court procedure is not holding off. I call for recess. Intermission? Break?
No, this is priceless.
Are you scary old snake?
Yes, recess. Break for rest. Okay. Okay. But then on with the rest!
Mm-hmm.
cramming in like this. I know it must be very tight. We're going to go away for 3 minutes, and anybody who would like to stay and talk or comment or ask or say what they think will be back in, or some of us who will be back in 3 minutes to talk to you, and thanks a lot.